I'm here because on invitation of the Venezuelan people, we call upon the press, the international press, which has a responsibility to every one of us and to humanity, to present the stories in a fair and balanced and honest way. So once again, to say to the world that we here are a people of peace. We here are people who believe in the most fervent and most passionate ways in a real democracy.
Venezuela vive en paz. Venezuela vive en paz.